What's your name?
I'm Alexa.
And what grade are you?
I'm a sophomore. Well, one oddball, I guess, kind of thing that I do is if I see a sign, for example, I'm a CA in my building, and if I see a sign that another student group has posted on the outside door or the bulletin that's outdated, so like say October 30th, such and such an event, and it's November 13th. So I'll take that down, and I'll use the back of it, the blank side, for a to-do list, like, or notes, something like that. So instead of just having, like, the custodian rip it down and throw it in the garbage. And then I also, when I get those little slips in my mailbox and do Walter Wilson, instead of immediately recycling them, if there is a blank side, I'll write on that.